A great summer of films continues next week on BBC2. On Sunday, Death in Venice. Dirk Bogarde stars in Visconti's celebrated production of Thomas Mann's story about the famous composer and the boy who embodies his lifelong search for beauty in a city threatened by disease. And then on Monday...
The hills are alive with the sound of music, with songs they have sung for a thousand years.
A major season of John Ford films opens on Tuesday with the classic Stagecoach, starring John Wayne as the fugitive, who joins an odd assortment of passengers on a perilous journey.
Crowley won't go after you because he can't leave the passengers in a fix like this.
I gotta go to Lordsburg. Why don't you go to my ranch and wait for me?
Wait for a dead man.
No!
And on Thursday, Funny Girl, Barbara Streisand's screen debut as comedian and singer Fanny Brice. Top film entertainment next week on BBC2. Newsnight in 50 minutes will be looking at the present deadlock in the Aslev rail dispute, in which the signals are still set for a strike. And Peter Hobday will be taking a look at the way the French railways are run. And also what the future holds for the SDP under their newly elected leader, Roy Jenkins.